Chief Mangosuthu Buthelezi also paid tribute to the former deputy minister in the presidency. He says the country has been privileged to have known her leadership.
The Honourable Professor Hlengiwe Mhkize was a child of my own traditional area, the Buthelezi area in Mahlabathini. Thus, as inkosi of the Buthelezi clan, it is also my duty to pay tribute to her on behalf of all us in the place, from the place of her roots, including her family, in Mahlabathini. It is also my duty as a patriot, of course, for the Honourable Mkhize and I served this country together in the National Assembly. I recognized in her a fellow servant leader, someone who was prepared at all costs to secure social justice for the vulnerable and the voiceless. South Africa is privileged to have had her leadership. Her heart was for our people. I therefore know what our country has lost with their passing. I also know what the African National Congress, our oldest movement, has lost, and I extend my sincere condolences to His Excellency the President of the Republic and their colleagues in the Cabinet. But above all, I know the loss of Mr. Pat Mkhize, her beloved husband. When I lost my wife 2 years ago, I came face to face with the knowledge that whatever was left of my time on earth, it would be lived in her absence.